Hey everybody, we're back. Today we're going to be opening up Ariel's Sea Castle. This is super cool because we get to have 5 different types of Play-Doh. We get to have 3 small ones and 2 larger ones. And of course they're all different colors. And you can see on the box you could put the Play-Doh on the castle and even on Ariel. So this is super exciting. So let's get ready and open up this box. Alright, let's begin opening up our box. Alright. So we have a few items that are loose inside the box. This looks like part of the castle. Very interesting and very cool. This might be stuff that we might have to put onto the castle. But we know that all of our pieces so far are very bright in colors, like pink and blues, and also some purple and some green. Very cute. How cute is this little seahorse? Oh, this looks like something that Ariel would sit in. There's a few more pieces. There's a plastic knife. That might come in handy with the Play-Doh. There's a Disney shell. Ooh, so here's the Play-Doh. These look like the bigger size of the Play-Doh. Oh, and here are the smaller sizes of Play-Doh. These ones look really sparkly. This is super cool. There's one more item in here. And then let's get Ariel out. There she is. All right, everybody, so I'm gonna show you guys how to set up the castle first. You're gonna be taking this piece right here, which is the bottom piece. So this piece right here is purple. It has some really cute swirl designs on it, some stamps. This looks like this should be Flounder, and this should be Sebastian. That's pretty cool. So we're gonna be using this piece first, and we're gonna be taking the Disney shell. And on the other side, there's also a stamp of Flounder and Sebastian. What you're gonna be doing is putting this hook underneath here. So you're gonna put it like this, have it snap, and it should close like this. Very easy. Next, what we're gonna be doing is adding the top part of the castle right here, which is green. And all the way around, you could put Play-Doh. And you could put it on both sides, which is very, very cool. So first, I'm gonna be stamping it in like this. That was very easy to do. Now we're gonna be putting on some extra pieces. So now we're gonna be adding this other piece, which is a big pink shell. And the hooks right here are actually gonna go right in here. So that's very easy to do as well. So if you actually want to later on, Ariel could be standing up here once the castle is done. This tool, you're gonna need this purple right here. You're gonna be needing this as well. And you get to choose between this light pink or this darker pink. The difference between these two are the holes that they make. This one is more round. This one has a little round spot and it's straight. So what you do with these is that you're going to be putting it on this side, twisting it on, and then what you do is that you put the Play-Doh inside here, and then you take this and you squish it in, and the Play-Doh will come out here. That way you can design all these little spots with Play-Doh. Next, what we're going to be doing is putting up the carriage. This is part of the carriage. This is where Ariel will sit. So what we have to do is take these pieces right here, which are the wheels, use this side, and put it right here. Very simple. You just go right in, and you heard it snap. We're going to do the same thing with the other one. There we go. That was really, really easy. We can also add another piece to the carriage, which is the seahorse piece. What this is that you could put the Play-Doh down and have the seahorse be rolling on it. And it'll make stamps of stars, some shells, and some musical notes, which is very cool. But what you get to do for now is see this little spot right here? We're going to be hooking it up to this. Just like that. So you could put Ariel in the cart and the seahorse could be taking her around town. Alright, so now all the other items we have are the Play-Doh knife. This is a piece of plastic that could help you cut the Play-Doh. It's not sharp at all and it's very safe. It's very, very flexible. So let's look at the Play-Dohs that we have. Open them up from their bags. And these are three different types of Play-Doh. And they're all gonna be sparkly. Let's first look at the purple one. I'm gonna open it up. This one should have some sparkles in it. Ooh, do you guys see that? All the really pretty sparkles inside. There's some gold, some green, and some looks like some pink. But it's very soft and very squishy. This will be a lot of fun to play with. Let's check out the other ones. Here's the pink one. Also, again, very sparkly. So let's open it up. Oh, wow, look how pink that is. And do you guys see the sparkles all over it? This will be super pretty on the castle. And again, it's really soft and squishy. Play-Doh's a lot of fun to play with. Next is the green one. This is the green that kind of matches the castle right here. So again, we see a lot of different colors of sparkles in there. Super pretty. This is also very soft. And very easy to use. Now we're going to be opening up the big Play-Doh ones. Let's see if these ones are going to be sparkly too. So let's first start off with this green one. So it's not a sparkle kind, but it's very, very bright. Ooh, and super, super squishy, you guys. This is really, really soft. I love this. So this is the Play-Doh Plus with the green. Check out how bright that is. Let's look at the pink one now. Wonder if it's going to be the same. Oh wow, that's really bright too. And extra soft. I like this Play-Doh, even though it's not sparkly like the other ones. This should be a lot of fun to put on the castle. Next, let's go look at some Now we're gonna be looking at Ariel. So here she is. So here's the Ariel that came in the package. Here's Ariel more close up so you could see her. She's super cute, you guys. Okay, so she of course has her green tail. She's also wearing a small green dress, which is really cute on her and I haven't seen on her before. It's similar to her other ones. She's got cute little purple earrings on, which are the little shells. And of course her long red hair. Look how flowy it is. You could also move her tail. And then right here, you can make little stamps with the Play-Doh. Super cute. She's adorable and she'll look so great in this castle. Alright, so let's decorate some of the castle right now. And I want to start off using this pink, which I think will look great on the castle. So what you do is that you take some of it out. Let's put it in here. Hold it like this. And some Play-Doh should be squeezing out. Alright everybody, we are all done unboxing this amazing toy by Play-Doh. This was Ariel's Undersea Castle. And with this toy you had 5 different types of Play-Doh which were super super cool and really pretty to play with. Thanks for watching you guys. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel at Disney Mattel Hasbro Toys.